Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Suit has been added to your blueprint database.
How do I get fiber mesh? Fuck. I really want that. Don't know why. It's cool. Looks cool. Titanium. I don't know. What's that? What's it mean? Scanner. Titanium and a battery. Right. That's my next goal.
Scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
That's cool. Can I do that with Can I do that with fish?
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Alright, I'm a fan of that so far. What's this?
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Alright. I want to know how to make one of those, what am I doing? Them things. Yeah, that's what I meant. Oh wow, is it all? Right, I'm gonna go to this marker now. It's gonna be a long journey. Stop moving, cunt. Oh, wait. Let's scan someone else. Okay. Anything of use? Sea glide. That's the thing. Then that's how we do it.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh my god, there's a... What's this?
30 seconds.
kind of see what's in them, can you? I like how it all glows in the dark. Makes it look really cool. Oh! Wire, that's what I need. Then how do I make that again? 2 copper ore.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range.
Alright, let's see what it's like.
Snack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Very fast.
Land pre-recorded distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet. I want to make that, this. This is really fast. Thank you.
Blueprint acquired. Seconds.
I'm sorry, but I've got this.
Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. PDA data.
Okay. I want that one. I want to know what that one is. Scan some stuff. Quick.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired.
things are fucking huge. Alright, let's go back. Alright, I need one couple more. Okay. That's quick.
Designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Alright, how do I build that? Unknown.
Sunbeam? You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
All right, so... I need to scan one of the rooms somewhere, I guess. Scan a few rooms and then get the blueprint to actually to make it. I can start building the home. I'll probably try and do it on the next one then, so. Until then.